welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
In for a header!
Schürrle.
His flag offside.
Yeah, the ball in set up the opportunity for someone to go and meet it. Defenders were on their heels, he was on his toes. Oh, look, they should have reacted to that quicker, you know. Still, he was helped by the fact that the marking was so poor.
Schürrle. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. The defence can get it clear. Gets it back. Salvio. And he's onside. It's him!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. Salvio just stayed on the right side of the defender there. I thought he showed wonderful patience, great experience to just make sure he didn't drift offside. And I just thought all around it was very intelligent play.
Feyenoord have an early lead. Good start. That had to be more accurate. And it's Salvio. Schürrle. Away from immediate danger. Schürrle, and shoots! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Salvio pumps it forwards.
Schürrle
with the ball through. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Falcao. Salvio. Salvio with the delivery. Just couldn't turn it in.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
Big chance! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
It so nearly came off for him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Salvio. Who's going to make this theirs? Now it's Schürrle. Schürrle! Danger averted for now. He's had a go! What about it? A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Feyenoord take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
Schürrle
boots it upfield. Falcao. It's a great ball. They are rampant. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Hoots.
Feyenoord scoring two goals in next to no time. Oh, he's found him in space.
Now it's Salvia.
They've done it! And they are disappearing out of sight.
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Feyenoord tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Feyenoord are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Now it's Schürrle.
Schürrle's delivery. And he's been judged offside.
He may have been caught offside, but Salvio likes to make a run beyond defences, but that often opens up the possibility of a flag being raised.
Gets it upfield.
Sterling.
Forward it goes.
Half-time getting close now. Now it's Salvio.
Great ball, now the shot. Loose, who's getting there? Now surely he's gone for it. Aim forward. He scores! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Feyenoord totally rampant here. Chip through. Done very well to intervene.
Hoot.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Falcao.
Now the pass.
Salvio
passes it square. And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they could stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Feyenoord pretty much out of sight here. It really has been a one-sided game so far. Here we go again. Unshell pass, that's the message there. And it's Falcao. Schürrle.
Gets up to head it! Falcao explosive!
This is as ruthless as it gets.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And he's cut it out.
Shot a goal! In for the follow-up, and he's pumped it home!
And still they continue with the onslaught.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Out to the flank. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Rafael Varane gets it back. Sterling. Aimed long and direct. Falcao. Looks to slip it through. Chance!
Is it in?
Oh, the ball's come loose!
They've scored!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Tries a through ball. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. To get it forward quickly. He'll try from distance. Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Falcao explosive!
Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Throw in. Still going. Where to next? Another throw in. Spoon forward. A long forward pass. Now it's Salvio. Salvio passes it through. Timely intervention. And you can get that clear. It's got through and hits it. And that's wide.
He put on quite a show there.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
A poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Oh, great ball!
Falcao.
A chance!
That's gone a long way up and away.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Good clearance and very necessary.
Now it's Schürrle. Sterling. Chance! In it goes!
A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Looks like a good ball through. Nicely controlled.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Schürrle.
And it's Falcao.
Tries a through ball.
Up to meet it!
Not the worst header in the world, but nothing comes of it.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
And he's there to hoof it away. Pumps it upfield.
Schürrle can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that, so I think they're defending him very, very well.
Schürrle overhits and out of play.
One
gets good distance on it.
confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Falcao.
He'll have it in! It's in!
And again, they pile on the misery.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Four in the game, he is the man. It's Falcao,
and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Can he find a finish now? Falcao explosive!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Four in the game, he is the man.
Time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Feyenoord were irresistible here, dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result, a comfortable win.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, tactically, they looked as if they got that spot on. I think when you push up at the back to the extent they did, then there must be a pressure on the ball ahead of things. Otherwise, your whole system is going to break down. And I think there was a good discipline about what they did, really, in affecting that.
Thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.